I saw them before the show, and they had iceberg-sized ships on their shoulders.
Oh, God.
Christian, just the man I was looking for.
What can I help you with, Hurricane?
Well, Christian, you are a champion.
That I am.
And I am a superhuman.
Not really. But go on.
So, as the champion of the people, I would like to challenge the champion of ECW to a foot race.
Yeah. Look, I'm gonna have to say thanks, but no thanks on that one.
Excellent. From here to the arena entrance and back to your locker room. Ready? Go!
Wait, no! You gotta be kidding me.
What if I lose? And seriously doing this? Damn.
You got lucky against Tyson 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, we're tired of you walking around like you own the place. So you've had some wins lately. You don't have our ability or our pedigree.
I also don't have to gang up on people I know I can't take one-on-one. But since you guys share one brain, it only makes sense you come back here together.
It's not our fault. Your crummy attitude has alienated everyone on the ECW roster.
Remember that when you're trying to tie your shoes with two broken arms.
Damn it.
The only way you're leaving this room is on a stretcher.
Switch. Got it. I love the TV. Thanks for helping me. Damn, he's still alive. You switch. Oh my God.
Don't think you've won yet, Christian.
signature, come on. And what's his signature? I don't care. Now I won. See ya, punk. See ya, punk.
Did I win the race?
Sort of. Are you okay?
Yeah. Listen, thanks for taking care of those guys. If you need anything, just call.
No. So, what do I do now? Oh.
I just saw what happened. Christian, I'm so sorry. Please, take the rest of the night off.
Christian, I know I told you to choose a guest for the peep show, but you know how unpredictable ECW can be. Fans have changed, and you have a new guest. I can't say anymore, but it will make sense very soon.
Peep show.
Welcome to my peep show. Well, I call it mine, but apparently I'm not allowed to choose my own guests. So without further ado, I just get the hell in the ring already, whoever you are. My dominance in ECW notwithstanding. What are you doing here, Teddy? You're not here to evaluate my job performance.
I'll cut right to it then. You've been traded, player. Now after the Royal Rumble, your peeps and I will be watching you perform on my show. Welcome to SmackDown.
Thank you. You couldn't have told me about the trade in private? You had to save the surprise for the peep show?
Look, I'm sorry. It just came together at the last minute. And I thought surprising you made for a better television moment.
Sure, whatever. So what are the plans from now until I'm on SmackDown?
Well, to get you and the rest of ECW in the Rumble mood, we're holding a Battle Royal tonight. If you win, you can pick your opponent for the Royal Rumble. If someone else wins, you have to defend the ECW Championship against them on Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
Get eliminated. Bye, Finley. Oh my god, my fingers are getting so tired. Did it?
There's his third elimination. And that partnership got the job done. Tyson Kidd's been ejected.
Finger cramp, almost there.
Your power just physically couldn't do it. In his final appearance on ECW, Christian walks away victorious.
He's leaving ECW on a high note, that's for sure.
What about the ECW Championship? We'll have to learn its fate at the Royal Rumble Sunday on pay-per-view.
Oh, hello. I can't... Okay.
Christian, here you are. Since you won the Battle Royal on Tuesday, I need to know who you're going to defend your championship against in your final ECW match.
I'm glad you asked, Tiffany. I've given this a lot of thought, and I'm gonna go with...
One more bit of revenge against the Hart Dynasty. Oh, you better go and get ready.
Live from our nation's capital, we welcome you to the Royal Rumble.
Few other events get the entire WWE Universe buzzing, both fans and superstars, quite like this.
And along with the 30-man Royal Rumble match, another contest getting a lot of buzz is what will likely be Christian's final ECW Championship title defense.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Christian, I'm gonna miss that guy. I especially liked it when he used to make fun of you after shows.
gut. Dangerous impact to the neck.
Back in the ring.
The ref can only watch and observe here, as there are no countouts.
Oh, really?
That'll leave a mark. An aggressive shot to the midsection. Christian fires it out.
Miss. Kick the face. One, two, oh.
What should Tyson's strategy be at this point, Ken?
Right now, his feet have been neutralized. So what he has to do is figure out a way to pick up the pace.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Oh, apple! Hard kick to the ribs.
Christian sits him out. Look out.
One more time.
Kill switch. The kill switch connects again. This attack to the skull kick. Can he score the pin? One, two.
Seriously.
And Tyson Kidd works to get the shoulder up.
Christian, I don't think you know what you're getting yourself into. ECW is no SmackDown. And you're no Dolph Ziggler. You're at the back of the line now. And I'm gonna make sure you stay there.
And that's why you get your nuggets, bud.
Okay.
Okay, you want barbecue?
Mm-mm.
No? Okay, here you go.
Mm-hmm. Damn it.
Chair's going to be good for much after this match. Christian wants to flip the switch again. Christian through the switch. Big knockdown to Tyson Kidd. And a cover.
One. Two. Stay down. What if I win this? What if I could do win this?
Wow, what a shot! He's been busted wide open! That's gonna need stitches for sure! Christian sits it out. Look out! Correct kick. Finish, Christian! Christian's got the arms again! Face first!
Count. One. Two. Okay, it's physically impossible.
Christian calls his fans the Peeps, and he's feeding off the Peeps right now. He's going back outside. Again, this isn't another disqualification match. Anything that comes out from under that ring could cost him the match.
Come on, end me. I don't see anything. I don't know what's happening.
Oh, and he gets wrecked. Get with that steel chair. Kid makes the cover. One, two, three. And Tyson Kidd is crowned the champion. We have a new ECW champion.
Christian.
What repercussions will await his return to SmackDown?